What makes me a good demoman? If I were a bad demoman, I wouldn't be sitting here discussing it with you, now would I?